It's July and it's getting hot, just like the deals at Appalachian Wireless. All month, get the Samsung Galaxy S8 for just a penny with a two-year agreement. But don't wait, because the deal ends soon. Better service, bigger savings. That's today's Appalachian Wireless.
A Pikeville woman was indicted this week in a child pornography case that one prosecutor called disturbing and said could expand in its scope. 29-year-old Christina Brooke Mitchell of Sad Avenue in Pikeville was indicted this week on child pornography-related charges. Mitchell was arrested June 30th for allegedly possessing and distributing a pornographic image of her 3-year-old child.
Christina Mitchell, in addition to possessing these photographs, or this photograph, had sent this photograph to a man in another state that was known to her. Once the police continued their investigation, they saw that the man had responded, showing that, in fact, he had gotten the photograph.
Pike Commonwealth's attorney Rick Bartley said he believes the case will grow in scope.
The hard part about this case is the man is located in another state, kind of far away from Kentucky. And so the Pikeville City Police have contacted the local police in that jurisdiction to see if they will assist with the investigation of the whole case that took place where they are. But more importantly, the city police have been in touch with the federal investigators. I think that the federal authorities are continuing the investigation of the man in the other place, as well as the investigation as to Christina Mitchell. I really think that there probably will be federal charges that arise from this investigation. I want to commend and praise the investigation started by Patrol Officer Tommy Fouts with the Pikeville Police Department. This has turned into a very significant, very troubling case from just an anonymous tip.
Christina Mitchell is charged in the indictment with promoting a minor in a sexual performance, possession of child pornography, and distribution of child pornography. She remains lodged in the Pike County Detention Center. In Pikeville, Chris Anderson, EKB News.